Bloody hell.
This will be the 12th and 13th free throw for Curry. Off the basket, force the game six. ABC's coverage of the NBA Finals will continue Thursday from Brandon Jones Arena. Countdown coverage begins at 8 Eastern. It continues on ABC with 30 tip off shortly after 9. The fans at Brandon Jones Arena hope and welcome back their Cavaliers for game six.
I wonder who was the first team to do that. When your team playing on the road, open up your building. I think it's an incredible idea.
So much fun for the fans. Tristan Thompson drives. Draymond Green picks up his third. And Tristan Thompson, who's had that energy all night, 5 for 5 from the field, 10 points, 5 rebounds, 3 assists. Those first 3 games were a struggle for him. Then he had 10 rebounds in game 4 and active again here in game 5. Well, LeBron James, Draymond Green, and special guests got together in a New Orleans barbershop talking last year's finals, the Olympics, football, music, and more. Watch the full film on YouTube.com/ESPN or uninterrupted.com.
Some great headphones, I'll tell you that. Outstanding listening.
Man, you're begging right now.
Thompson misses and Jefferson knocks it out of bounds.
When I beg for a bean burrito from Taco Bell. You go full force with beats.
Oh, he's so far with a big bounce back game after the struggles in game 4. Jefferson right into the lane. Finds Iguodala. 13 points off the bench for Andre Iguodala. It's back to 10. Irving's jumper misses. Knocked out of bounds. The officials didn't see it. They're looking all at each other. Danny Crawford, the one that has not signaled anything yet. And they say it's Cavalier ball.
I thought Tristan Thompson got fouled, so. Yeah, that's a foul.
7 to shoot, however. They find Irving. Irving, nice fake. Crossover in the lane. Finds Tristan Thompson. Oh, and Klay Thompson goes on top of him. And a foul on Klay Thompson. That will be his third.
Right now, Tristan Thompson going to the line, but he's shooting free throws the rest of the way. Good job by Draymond Green holding up Klay Thompson. That's a dangerous play. You should be in attack mode to get a pass. Force the issue because you're shooting free throws the rest of the court.
And interestingly, Steve Kerr in tonight's game has not gone to JaVale McGee. Bypassed those minutes, probably because he had some difficulty guarding the pick and roll action, went straight to David West, which felt very much.
And Thompson, 2 perfect free throws there. 13 points for Tristan Thompson. Here's Durant. Durant gets past James and is fouled. That's going to be 2 fouls on LeBron James.
And good execution. You realize that you're trapping Steph Curry in the pick and roll, so you put Kevin Durant in action. So you throw it back to Durant, and now somebody's trying to run at him. It's a tall task.
And to me right there, if you're going to trap that, you've got to rotate to Durant earlier or switch that initial pick and roll and then kick Kyrie Irving out. But they've run this Curry-Durant pick and roll more tonight than at any time that I've seen in any game this year.
Durant averaging 34 a game in these finals, has 24 now, 8 of 11 from the field, 4 boards, 3 assists. It's back to 10. Irving goes to Thompson. Tries again, pulls up in the paint, it's good.
Tremendous. tremendous upper body strength by Kyrie Irving. Tyronn Lue wants them to switch this pick and roll, which is the right way to defend it.
Durant on the pull-up. Won't get the roll that time. James with his eighth rebound. Averaging a triple-double here in these finals. Foul by Curry. Shot's good and one. LeBron James with a chance for a three-point play. And to cut it to five.
Talking about strength. LeBron James, realizing they're shooting free throws, turns the corner, gets the clear contact. How about the touch?
Points was through there, eight rebounds, four assists. This is the free throw. Cleveland has missed six free throws. They're just 9 of 15. Curry steps back, tries again. Klay Thompson, off the mark.
Much better defense the last two possessions by the Cavs.
James hesitates, throws it up. Thompson throws it down. Houston Thompson with 15 points. He hasn't missed a shot.
Did you see the pass by LeBron James?
Off the dribble, left hand.
4-point game. Just under 3.5 to play in the third. Durant has an opening. And now is the three. Big shot after big shot from both teams. And a timeout call on the Cavaliers.
We talked about it. This is why Kevin Durant picked the Golden State Warriors. He wanted this stage, and he has taken advantage of the platform. And on the other end, LeBron James continuing to make plays. Left hand, off the dribble, on point, on target pass, and double team does the rest.
ESPN's coverage of the NBA Finals on ABC. Brought to you by Kia, official automotive partner of the NBA. Visit Kia.com to learn more. And KFC's new spicy, crispy Zinger chicken sandwich. It's finger-licking good.
And now during the Kia Summers on Us sales event, you won't have to make any payments for 5 months.
Like the sound of that.
Yeah. I just think everyone should get more out of their summer.
More summer, huh?
And you get 0% APR for up to 66 months!
Get 5 months of freedom for payments at the Kia Summers on Us sales event. Zero payments for 5 months. 0% APR on select Kias. Sale ends soon, so hurry in this weekend.
Did I mention you get 5 months no payments?
At KFC, we choose to make spicy, crispy chicken sandwiches. Not because it is easy, but because it is hard. We choose not only to launch KFC's new Zinger sandwich in a $5 fill-up, but to take it to space. Will it be easy? No. Will it be hard? Yes, we've already covered that. But when we succeed, we will lick our fingers good!
Space sandwich! Yeah!
Try the Zinger sandwich before it goes to space.
I tried to play it safe. I tried to play by the rules.
You don't have enough money to send your daughter to college.
That got us nowhere.
We gotta change. We couldn't pay for college, so we turned Frank's house into a casino.
We're gonna bet on our friends fighting?
We're gonna start a race war!
Place.
The house always wins.
Wait, is wearing sunglasses?
No,
I got them at Marshall's in the Euro section. But the tag said definitely stylish and tough.
The house, rated R, June 30th.
This is Google Home. When you get one, you might start to feel like a celebrity with a personal assistant. Because you can say stuff like, okay, Google, put milk on my shopping list, or turn off the lights. Who do you think you are? Well, you're just a very important regular person with an assistant that can do this.
Starbucks closes at 10 p.m.
And this.
Your flight to Cleveland is on time.
And also this.
You'd like me to call you Beyonce, is that right?
What? Yes, please.
There are no such things as beasts or talking teacups.
There's a girl in the castle.
Or magic.
Beauty and the Beast, today on Blu-ray and digital.
Cleveland Cavaliers down by 7 as we approach 3 minutes remaining here in the third. Tristan Thompson, blocked by David Lee. to Richard Jefferson. Jefferson keeps his dribble alive. Off to Irving, leads in, shot on goal, but a foul. And Kyrie Irving can bring it to within five once again.
Terrific work by the Cavaliers. They look dead, down 18 in the first. Not a lot of energy. And then J.R. Smith with the two threes and a very good start here in the third. Puts him in striking distance.
Irving now with 25 as we send it over to Doris.
Well, Mike, in that last time out, the medical staff of the Cleveland Cavaliers looked like they were trying to loosen the lower right back of Kyrie Irving. That was at one point, and then earlier tonight they were looking to loosen that right knee. He has dealt with some quad tightness, and in March he dealt with some left knee tightness. Tonight it seems to be the lower back, so everybody a little bit banged up. Kyrie, no exception, Mike.
And he's had a couple of collisions tonight, Doris. Morant fouled on the entry pass by Jefferson, and it's only the fourth team foul. There's all the work that Doris just remarked on.
They have some stuff now.
It's unbelievable. Well, the days when it was just a heat pack and some prayer.
Iguodala back to Livingston. Iguodala, three-pointer won't go. J.R. Smith, excellent boxing out there, allowing James to get the rebound. Smith for Jefferson. Jefferson on the baseline. Back out there, Williams, a three-pointer. In and out. That one halfway down as Iguodala gets the rebound.
Knocks that down as a two-point game. That's a big miss.
Curry to West. West to Livingston. Threw it low. Back to Iguodala, and he traveled.
And this is the difference when you take Klay Thompson out.